Now we venture further south to Kilwa Ruins Lodge to explore the historical Kilwa Ruins and partake of the sublime fishing and fun on offer in Kilwa Masoko. The World Heritage Site of the Kilwa Ruins is a humbling experience not to be missed. The harbour town of Kilwa Kisiwani was once the hub of East African trade, encompassing slaves, gold and spices. Kilwa Ruins Lodge is the premier lodge in the Kilwa region. This stunning seaside resort found a very special place in our hearts. The array of activities at this family-oriented destination spoiled us for choice, and the charm and grace of our hosts and staff left us with a warm sense of belonging. We were presented with a selection of air-conditioned accommodation ranging from 6-bed luxury chalets right on the beach to 2-bed bandas overlooking the ocean. Any inkling one has towards sports fishing would be more than indulged at Kilwa Ruins Lodge and the other activities on offer, such as cruising the mangrove-lined waterways in search of hippo and crocodile, or snorkeling in idyllic conditions at the sandbanks ensures that one departs the lodge with a strong yearning to return.